ECT has recently been used in some countries as a treatment for children who severely self-injure.